Studying a course online can provide some great advantages in terms of flexibility, but for some of us, the prospect may seem a little bit daunting. That's why we've decided to talk you through the whole process of studying online with Open Colleges. And through our unique online learning model, we offer every student that enrolls with us the skills and the support they need to succeed. So let's take a look at how you'll study with us. You might find it's not as complicated as you first thought. To make sure you can achieve what you want to, it's important that you enrol in the right course for you. So our team of course and careers advisors are here to help. Even if you're not sure what you want to study, they're experts in their course areas and can give you the guidance you need to find the right course for you. Once you're enrolled, you'll be sent your student details and you can start learning straight away. When you enrol, you'll receive your login details for OpenSpace, our online learning platform. Think of OpenSpace as an easy-to-use online campus. It has everything you need. It's where you'll find your learning materials and course content and can immerse yourself in research by accessing the extensive online libraries. It's also where you'll submit your assessments, receive any feedback, and check your grades. It's also where you connect with trainers and the wider student community. Just because you've chosen to study online doesn't mean you're completely on your own. Our student support teams can help you, but because you're in charge of your studies, it's going to take self-discipline and hard work to succeed. We're often asked questions about how you can learn practical skills online, like vet nursing, education support, and the answer is that some courses will require a work placement component. The placement is self-sourced and it will help you apply and learn in a practical environment, where you'll be assessed to ensure that you can apply everything you've learned online in a work setting. So I hope that's given you a brief overview of what it's like to study online with Open Colleges. This unique learning experience has helped over 700,000 students so far, and we hope you're next.